true.
This is 2024 production. Glock had switched, I guess, in the US and Austria to like a sandblasted finish. That was like a chalkboard. And then I was told that they both switched, quote unquote, back to this finish. It's like a shitty bead blast, which is the first time that I've seen the same finish on the slide and on the barrel. The slide right now is dry, the barrel is wet, it's got that shimmer, I hate it.